Nathan, you know what? I'm not going to give you a haircut today, Nathan, because someone said that the last time I didn't do a good job. So I'm going to take you to one of the best barber in town. They're only going to charge you $5,000. I'm going to take it out of your pig money. Are you ready to go?
Pep, children, my son, what's up? Good year.